The first coin we're going to clean today is this George III silver shilling that's a little bit tarnished, a little bit worse for wear. Let's see what we can do with it.